The first temptation is to say that tradition has abandoned WrestleMania, that this grand spectacle, this enticing blend of celebrity and athleticism, has been taken hostage by a new generation of rogues. The baddest man on the planet, the toughest SOB, the reigning champion and number one degenerate. These are men determined to write their own destiny. To hell with historians who will pen their tale. But tradition is indeed alive and well. Because after all, despite the brash bravado, it's the allure of World Wrestling Federation gold that has brought these men here tonight. The very belt that immortalized Andre, Hulk, and San Martino. The symbol of excellence that inspired Gorilla Monsoon, the big cat Ernie Ladd, classy Freddie Blassie. A lineage created by Vince and Jay McMahon some 50 years ago. So tonight, through sacrifice and pain, through breathtaking displays of athleticism that defy mortal boundaries, these men that shun tradition are destined to become part of it. It's WrestleMania, the grandest of spectacles, the showcase of the immortals, a time to revel in the occasion. And somewhere beyond the spotlights, the father of the World Wrestling Federation will revel in it too.